Hello, assalamu alaikum. I'm Usama Sheikh, presenting you my first vlog of Easy Studies, where I'm gonna prove the first vlog's question: how to prove 2 equals to 0. Isn't it weird that 2 is actually equals to 0? Let's try with this one. Okay, so what we have to do with this, how to prove it? Take just left hand side to prove. What we have in left hand side, we have 2 over here, okay? So I'm taking 2 from the left hand side. And can I break this 2 into 1 plus 1? Yes, I can break this 2 into 1 plus 1. And further, can I write the second 1 into under root 1? Yes, definitely we can do this, because we all know that 1 with the power of 2, 1 with the power of 10, 1 with the power of 1000, it will definitely become 1 again. So we can write this 1 into under root 1. I'm just skipping this one here, just to tell you that the maths is all about manipulation of data, okay? If you got the manipulation of data, you got everything in maths. You can prove everything and anything, okay? So here, 1 plus, we have under root 1 over here. Can I write this under root 1 is like minus 1 multiplied by minus 1? Because whenever the minus 1 multiplied by minus 1, it will again become the same 1. Okay, it is the great one. And over here, minus 1 multiplied by minus 1. Whenever the bases are same, the powers are added here. The power is 1, here the power is 1. So what it will be become? It will become 2, or like a square root, a square. And what we do with the square and square root, we cancel them. So I don't think I have to write this square root over here. What you write? The bracket. And in the bracket we have minus 1. So plus 1 plus into minus, it is minus. So what we get? We get 0 over here. So, we have finally proved that 2 is actually equal to 0, which is theoretically not possible. So here is a task to you: find the error in this equation and do comment if you find any of them, okay? I really appreciate this one. Please like, share and subscribe my channel and stay connected with me for more educational and informative stuff. Thank you so much.